I said the same thing, and I was like, oh.
Yeah. I do my best to try.
So what symptom is this?
Who won the game last
year? Did they? McCaskey that day?
Oh, they were horrible.
We played disgusting.
Absolutely. Oh, wow. Yeah.
All right, everybody out the back. Go.
What was the score?
Yeah, it was like 39, like, yeah, 14 or 15, I can't remember.
Yeah,
it was like that.
And so who's going to go to the Bucks game? Oh, yeah, right. And then it's apparently the first football game, so he's like, I can't leave because I won't be able to get to the practice at 11, and then Mom overnighted in some antibiotics. He felt he didn't go past me because he was also at the doctor's.
Right to the corner.
He did find the Benadryl and asked if she could take it this morning, and I said no. Okay, it's hot. It's already hot.
Yeah, I'm not liking it. I'm gonna have a blazer on today, if that makes you feel any better.
It does. Is it an outside wedding?
Probably.
We assume it's a kind of
wedding. Oh, yeah. It's true.
Oh my God,
you must have left this whole bottle of allergy stuff.
That's what he said. I mean, but again, like I said, he did find your phone. Oh my God. What? No, I told him. I said he's been learning about medications.
Yeah, that's how all my friends at school are. Everyone's getting an absurd amount of sicknesses and ailments. It's like, what is going on?
Keep sending him food ingredients.
I'm gonna have to put my hat around. I'm gonna get a reverse hat on again.
I almost broke my hat.
No, this is getting a little hot. I'm not liking this.
Come on, dude. Better passes. Dominic.
Oh yeah. I saw Harper and Ralph yesterday at the. Oh shoot, I didn't catch him.
Time. Time. Well, how's Wyatt all sudden? He didn't call. Wait, he didn't call that a foul.
Oh, look, middle, look, pull. Seven, seven.
I have
t-shirts.
I'm not wearing matching t-shirts, thank you very much.
Yeah, fair enough.
Come on, dude. Well, he doesn't want to play. He doesn't want to play that position.
It's
just about an hour game. Finally just started. So annoyed. I'll definitely be watching it on TV though. I'm just doing it. I'm not bringing this bottle, but
Jam is yelling at me. So I must have taken it to other. She's like, "Get me in the top of the table." I'm like, "Oh, it isn't."
Yeah, what?
I don't think that they, whatever he had was his money.
Yeah, I know. She's going to yell at you for getting my. No, do not get my sub cup. It's just another place. Crap.
Like,
that's so funny.
Yeah,
you weren't even at the game. He gifted her son.
Don't get in blind.
Her car.
Oh my gosh. We got the whole field over there.
Oh, I think you're supposed to let that go. Yeah, we're not finding feet today.
No.
Good stuff.
Eat by another headband.
I know. And they're both four. They're both number 14.
Oh my gosh.
Stop! Dude, Tim wearing headbands. Something I'm not using. I mean, I don't blame him. He's got to be it. Yeah. A lot of people wear them.
You got to have one kid on the team that has it.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
I mean, in the golf, so many
he just did it because, you know, nobody else would. So
he had to step up.
He stepped up. There you go. Good ball.
So, yes and no. There's a select few Sundays that depend on. But I don't. It might be. I don't know. I'm not used to winning Sundays. It still feels good.
But
yeah, I'll be back. Kind of stinks that you give us openings like
you brought in Aiden? Come on!
She said it takes her 5 days. She said it takes her 5 days.
Oh, you've been there before, right?
Beth was. I was.
Okay. This is the crazy one that happened.
I don't know. They have power in there.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Kel.
I don't think it was there. Which was like insane. They've been scaring kids for like the last 20 something years. And if you come, you're not going to costume, she'll put you in a costume because she has. She has all kinds of historic stuff. She teaches. She goes in and teaches to the kids and uses, you know, demonstration stuff. But she knows so much stuff. She's just must have been in the house for an hour and a half.
It's white out.
With nobody going through the house. Every room is done to the
bottom. I mean, I'm like the only one.
Biggest game of the year that he's missing.
Yeah.
His wedding better be good.
No, it's in history.
Oh, I know.
Couldn't you make the second game? I thought you could have made the second game.
I don't even have a
ticket.
That's the issue.
Well, you can get one for $500.
I know somebody who sold one for $3,000.
Oh, my gosh.
Autumn's husband Lou's coaching.
Yeah, because I have a tournament.
9th-18. Plus, he does the sideline on high school, so she's going to see him for the next game.
No, I gotta be up at 9. I'll be good though.
Good ball.
Oh, all right.
Good play, good play.
He didn't sound great. Okay. I didn't check the tally. I did. It's out for delivery.
Well, that's good.
It went to Tennessee. To Lancaster.
Tennessee?
That's hilarious.
In the Acton Moon Township, wherever that is. I check this back and I'm like, hey,
Andrew, I'm pretty sure Dallin has the same thing that every single kid in Penn State has. It's like actually absurd.
I was Queen's sneaking in the same room, which is a shootout.
Yeah.
Poor Queen's gonna get it next, but at least he'll have all the medication.
No, literally the entire campus had it. Or has, like, just got over it.
Yeah.
Like, I had it like 3 weeks ago.
That has to be what I had.
Yeah, I mean, she's getting over it, but yeah, she's good.
Push up, Blue!
Are you going to let him dribble through everybody?
Except for Dak.
Jeez.
Yeah.
We're just, like, running along.
Getting our exercise from the sideline.
Good ball, Chaz. Right,
good
job.
Keeper.
Oh, I didn't. I can't listen to it.
Oh.
So I wanted to be like, oh my gosh, I wanted to go there just to be with Ted. He's about to enroll.
Had we known. Although, I don't know. It sounds like they completely changed the recruiting for last year.
Oh. Well, she said to somebody, everything's in her
mind. Oh, that's what it was.
Right.
Well, and a lot of Atlanta United.
Oh.
But they could still be international players. Gigi Pa.
There he is.
Yeah.
I guess he'd bring
him
to
me. Looks like
a reporter. Stepping up the mountain.
Oh.
Your bag is good. Yeah, you addition to B94. You're
looking pretty darn good.
Yeah. Take your time.
Oh,
you need a pillow.
Oh, wait,
Russ.
Is that your stadium seat? Stadium seat.
Good, I thought it was something for me to repair. You have it. There you go.
It's a DYI seat. You made it. That's
it. Here we are.
Time.
Forward.
Nope. Fuck it.
Oh.
Oh
my gosh.
It's fine here.
Well, they won't. Yeah.
That was a weird.
It's the whole, basically.
Oh, is it? Oh.
It's just your shoulder. Okay, but everything else down is.
Somebody said, who did this to my ceiling light? And the entire ceiling light just pulled out of the ceiling.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not
good. No.
Nobody remembered.
No. No. And then somebody woke up and there was a speaker. Somebody put the speaker down on a loaf of bread. And now the loaf of bread slid. And they were like, great placement.
So Dylan's going to need to come up there to understand what college shenanigans are all about.
No.
He has no idea.
No. He doesn't need to yet. He can figure that out later.
Go, Taven.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Oh, no.
A little hard. Not all of them. No. But. Actually, I shouldn't say that. I haven't looked recently. They might have updated it.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it.
Whoa, dude.
We have no homework. We literally sit in class and talk about farming and how we know. Like, it's supposed to be like, a, you know, kind of like economics and stuff. It's really, really not. Now, my 101 class is actual economics. Like, that, we don't really do much with ag at all. It's just pretty much just economic. But then I have the polar opposite of that, 102.
Get up, Lou! Get up!
Like, no homework. No, literally nothing. And like, all he does is sit there and ask questions about farming and stuff, and a lot of times people don't answer, so then I'll just answer. And then, I don't know. I haven't got that far yet. But, yeah, sometimes he goes, one time he's like,
which is,
One time he goes, does anyone know anything about tobacco? And I was just looking around and nobody said anything. And I was like, I mean, yeah. I know. And I was like, I mean, yeah. And he goes, okay, what do you know? I'm like, well, you got to do it all by hand. And I'm like, and then I started, you know, explaining something like cutting and spearing it and hanging it. And he goes, yeah. And he goes, and then he started talking about how there's really no modern machine to make that process any easier. Well, yeah, doesn't that make no sense?
Like,
we're this far, we're flying people to the moon, and we're still hand doing tobacco. Yeah, but you can't freaking pick tobacco. I know. But.
Go, Taven!
Don't stop! Run through the ball!
Nice ball, Jason!
One more!
Jason! Oh, good ball.
Yeah, actually, a good bit. No, I haven't. No, but I actually knew it from, because I talked to you a good bit about it, but Bryce too. But usually from you. But then they were asking about dairy farms, which I assume a lot of people knew about. And they were like, well, what do they do with the manure from, you know, from cows on a dairy farm? And I was like, because I just answered to the cow. And nobody knew anything again. And I was like, goodness gracious. I was like, I was going to say, I think they are.
Come on, Lou, get it out of there!
I only think they are. I was like, well, I mean, a lot of times it's held in, like, the lagoon. You know. And he goes, yeah. And then, you know, it's separated and then used for fertilizer, and nobody knew that. And then they asked about, what else did they ask about? I don't know. I genuinely have no idea.
Oh, you're gonna call it now? 5 minutes
later? Yeah, then they asked about another type of farming that, oh, they actually started, he started talking about goats.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna say, I know a thing or two about that. Yeah? That's absurd. No, goats should eat the crap lamb.
Nope.
People would do that with hogs. Yeah, well, I mean, some people do that with hogs, like they'll rotate hogs just so they eat the underbrush.
It's a great article.
Where's our middies? Come on. Too wide open. Why can't we clear the ball? Come on, boys.
Okay, Ben.
Look.
Push up!
Push up, pick up!
Oh, okay.
Nobody open! Pick them up tight!
It's not far enough to be that much more. We might get a big one too. Yeah, we might get a
little bit.
We're not going to drive in town. We're not going to get nice and slow up there. Probably. Bottle of water. Keep going.
Up and over.
Yeah, like,
I know.
Oh.
Like, give me a break.
What?
They caught it on us?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Right away.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
No, it was. They probably should have just let it go.
We just got caught up this week. We were 2 episodes out.
All right.
We're in the midst of all American.
I'm sorry?
They wish there was more soccer.
We're watching the show All American. If you're on an offside position, you come to an onside position, you're the first one to touch the ball. You're still off. I understood that signal. Like, that makes sense.
Get it down. Push up.
I don't
Get up, boys.
She went? What is she doing?
Good luck, Mitchell. Right, go blue.
This is 49.
Oh my God.
No way.
Jeez. Coming on.
Go, Taven.
Stop. Time. Cut off the pass, cut off the pass. Feet, boys, feet. Push.
All the way back here.
Jesus. I don't think they understand what the difference between shoulder to shoulder and push is. Dude. Come on.
Hustle back! Hustle back! We got 16!
Boys, let's go.
Very nice.
Is there blue?
Nobody, but he's going to do it.
Help! Get here! Help!
Very nice.
It's a little handsy.
Oh, yeah, 16. I think he's 45.
Good job.
Seriously.
Nice hustle, Aiden.
Get on in. Get on in tight.
Good, Dax. It's ours. It's blue. Blue.
We have it on film.
So does he. We'll have to check that out.
I always go with what Michael says.
Careful. Thank you.
man.
Come up with him. Support him.
If you're going to do it quick.
Oh, jeez. I don't know. When does he do it? Oh, Libby. Yeah, Libby. Yeah. I'm going to have to. I've got like five different spots.
Good tackle. Oh my goodness.
Jeez, what are we doing?
Why are we dribbling? Let's get it up to our midfield. Oh my goodness, guys! No, why we're not? Okay, good. Oh. Oh my gosh, boys. Oh my gosh. That's too much. Handball. Oh my. Boys! Bart, post! got to be able to put more than two passes together. Easy.
Oh. No!
Come on, switch it. Look at Jason. Oh! Get back on sides!
Oh my gosh.
Hey, ball! Don't worry about the call, get the guy!
Yeah, really?
Get up, Luke! Get up!
Time! Time! Somebody on the keeper, T.
Yeah, me too. No, I like to sit right in here. No.
Money tails!
Time. Time.
Help him.
Get back on sides.
Help.
Hurry up, right away.
All right, corner.
That's great.
T on the keeper. Oh, there we go. Good job, Lon.
T or Lon. Somebody's listening.
That's it, Aiden. Stand your
ground.
Don't let him push you. Come on, you keep it going.
Oh.
Get a good pitch. Good pitch. Make it simple. Let's go. Get him the ball. Get him, Zach. We got him, Zach.
Good.
Oh.
Zach, get up. Curve it in. Penalty spot. Penalty. Yes. Good ball.
Nice. Oh.
Good chest.
Oh, wow, it's nice. That's good.
Another corner.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
Let's
Up. Handball. Well, I don't. We should keep possession instead of. That's too far out. Thanks.
Thank you. That'll be the rest of the day. I appreciate that.
That's not cool. Time. Back further. There you go.
If you fall, you get the calls.
Yeah. That happened Thursday, too.
Let's go, Blue!
Yeah. But the whole second half, every time they fell, they got the call. And I think some of it was on purpose.
Back to Tart for a moment. So do you think that's like a score? Does he like, does he shave him like that? Do you think that would be helpful for the team if he's
tied
up?
He might.
I think he would do that.
I don't know.
I've always wondered that. And I'm...
You wouldn't think.
Oh, Roy.
Roy.
Got Jason, center.
Get there, Jason.
Get it. Oh, so it's moving.
There's the middle. Come on, Lou, 3 minutes. Let's see.
Good job.
Go, Taylor.
Oh, oh. Come on.
Look at Jack.
Oh,
oh.
I don't know. Bye, get on.
Jesus.
Tight. Turn ball.
Yeah.
Time. Good, Caleb. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I know, but still. Time. Jesus. Well, somebody's got to talk to him too. Oh my gosh. Took a while to blow that whistle. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Come on, let's go.
Too much work for that. Good job, Doug.
Wow, he's all over the place. Gonna imagine.
Can only do so much.
I was gonna say.
Come on, Xavier.
He's like, I'm on the ground and I'm kicking the ball.
Like, seriously, somebody. Just kick it.
Oh my God.
Wow. Take a shot.
Search the field.
Come on, Blue.
Good Mitch.
Good job, Mitch. Good ball. He's running.
Okay, let's go, White.
Keeper. Time.
Get it. Get it out there, Blue.
I wouldn't call that a breakaway.
It's definitely not a breakaway.
Strong, Blue!
Or at the end of the game.
At the end of the game. Come on, Blue.
Time. He's saying Blue. He's calling it. Come on, let's go. Jason's head. Oh, didn't need it. Come on.
Go Tex.
Pick him up, Blue.
Good job.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Come on, Blue. Good job, Caleb. I think I just get smiling. That beard. I know. I mean, seriously.
Yeah.
Oh my. It's over his head. Stay on sides, T. Stay on sides. Time. Oh. That's called a helicopter.
That was a whirly bird.
That is also called a whirly bird.
This is what happens.
Switch fields. He tripped over his own feet. Oh, come.
Oh my God.
That's dirty.
Oh my God.
Oh, what the?
Come on.
Switch. Push up. Oh no. Don't kick it to him. What the heck, Chaz? Handball! Jesus.
Oh, he's...
What's going on?
Yeah, that's a card.
40 seconds! Blue, let's go!
There it is. That right there. You're not allowed to do that. No, he's holding the ball.
No, I think he was mad Dominic was trying to play it out of the back.
Go!
Get up there!
Come on, Blue!
But Blue's going the other way. All right, Blue. All right, cool. That was...